ARCS on the SAT. The circle above with center O has a circumference of 36. What is the length of minor arc AC? Remember that a circle is 360 degrees, and the ratio of an arc's measure in degrees to 360 degrees is equal to the ratio of an arc's length to the circle's circumference. Minor arc AC is 90 degrees, so the arc's length must be 1/4 of the circumference since 90 over 360 is 1/4. The circumference is 36, so minor arc AC's length must be 36 times 1/4, which is 9.